So, hello everyone. In this video, we are going to discuss the problem playing in casino. So, the problem states that there are n players which are playing a certain game, and each player has a card which has m letters written on it. We are given two integers n and m at the first, and we have to calculate the sum x, and sum x is defined as a1 minus b1 plus a2 minus b2 for all the pairs ai and bi. Let us suppose we are given n and m as 3 and 5, and we have to calculate the total amount of winning from all the games. So the total amount will be first. So every player will play a game with another person. So for three persons, there will be a combination of three games. One second. So there will be a combination of three. First and second one will play a game. Second one and third one will play a game. First and third one will play a game. So for first and second, the cost will be, the amount will be, so AI minus BI, absolute value of AI minus BI plus absolute value minus A2 minus B2 to AN minus BN. And for game between first and third player, the amount will be A1 minus C1 plus absolute value of A2 minus C2, that is 4 minus 8 plus 2 minus 5 plus 8 minus 3 plus 5 minus 1, that is 18. Similarly, a game between second and third will get amount of 13, and we have to add all this and print our answer. So how we can solve the problem, I will show you. So we have n and m equal to 3 and 5. So 3 and 5, and the values are 14285. Next is 79214, 79284. Next is 385, 38531. Right. So we know that each player is playing n minus 1 games because he has to play with all the opponents. So this player will play n minus 1, that is 2 games. So in each game, this card will play along all of the remaining first card, right? So one will play with a card having value 2. This card having value 1 will play having card with value 2 and with a card with value 3, right? So as it is less than 2 and 3, it will contribute in minus value. That is, if it is 1 minus 2, we can write it as 2 minus 1. If it is 1 minus 3, we can write it as 3 minus 1. We have to find the sum. So in the sum, it is contributing in the negative value, right? So for the second one, so if we write all this number in increasing order, that is 1, 2, and 3. So what is happening in reality? This player will play two games with 2 and 3. This player will play two games with 1 and 3. This player having value 3 will play two games with 1 and 2. Right? So what will be our total sum? Total sum is 1. That is, for these two, the sum is 2 minus 1. For these two, the sum is 3 minus 2. For these two, the sum is 3 minus 1. Right? So how many times 1 is coming? So 1 is coming in the negative part, फॉर द नंबर्स विच आर ग्रेटर देन वन. सो नंबर्स विच आर ग्रेटर देन वन, दैट इज नंबर ऑफ नंबर्स ग्रेटर देन वन इंटू नेगेटिव ऑफ दैट वैल्यू एंड हाउ मेनी टाइम्स इट इज कमिंग फॉर पॉजिटिव वैल्यू नंबर ऑफ नंबर्स विच आर लेस देन दिस विच आर जीरो. सो नंबर ऑफ नंबर्स विच आर लेस देन वन इंटू वन. सिमिलरली वी हैव टू इटरेट फ्रॉम आई इज इक्वल टू जीरो टू एन. दिस विल बी अवर फाइनल आंसर. फॉर आई इक्वल टू वन वी हैव कैलकुलेटेड. सो फॉर नेक्स्ट नंबर दैट इज टू. सो दिस विल गिव अस नंबर ऑफ नंबर ग्रेटर देन वन दैट इज टू इंटू माइनस वन विच इज कमिंग आउट टू बी माइनस टू. एंड नंबर ऑफ नंबर ग्रेटर लेस देन माइनस वन इज जीरो. सो देर इज नो अदर एडिशन. फॉर टू नंबर ऑफ नंबर्स ग्रेटर देन टू इज वन. सो वन इंटू माइनस टू प्लस नंबर ऑफ नंबर लेस देन टू इज वन. सो वन इंटू टू. सो इट विल बी जीरो. फॉर दिस थ्री नंबर ऑफ नंबर ग्रेटर देन थ्री इज जीरो. सो जीरो इंटू माइनस थ्री प्लस टू इंटू थ्री दैट इज सिक्स. सो वी विल गेट वन सेकेंड वन इंटू माइनस वन इट विल बी नंबर ऑफ ग्रेटर इट विल बी टू. सो वी विल गेट फोर हियर. सो व्हाट्स द मेन ऑब्जर्वेशन हियर. वी हैव टू कैलकुलेट फॉर ईच दिस ऑफ द कॉलम व्हाट द कंट्रीब्यूशन इट इज गिविंग. सो वॉट वी कैन डू वी कैन स्टोर ऑल द दिस नंबर्स ऑफ अ पर्टिकुलर कॉलम इन अ वेक्टर सॉर्ट इट एंड फॉर एवरी नंबर वी हैव टू फाइंड द नंबर ऑफ नंबर्स लेस देन इट मल्टीप्लाइड बाय नेगेटिव ऑफ दैट वैल्यू प्लस नंबर ऑफ नंबर ग्रेटर देन इट मल्टीप्लाइड बाय पॉजिटिव ऑफ द वैल्यू एंड एड दिस टू वैल्यूज टू अवर फाइनल आंसर. आई विल शो यू माई कोड. See, this is the accepted code. I have taken n and m as input and created a vector of n cross m and taken the input. After taken input for each column, I am iterating and pushing all the numbers in a temp variable and sorting the temp variable. And for each index in that increasing order variable, I am finding number of numbers which is greater than it. Which is equal to n minus I plus 1 multiplied by positive value of the number and number of number less than it into negative value of that number, and I am finally printing the answer. So this was the solution of this problem. Thank you so much.